time we're headed our way?
Nah, they steer clear of New York.
We need her skills just as much as we need yours, okay?
Oh, you'll love.
I told you, the first is up and to the left. What's the problem?
Well, if it'll make you feel more comfortable, you could bring someone like a friend or a foreign exchange student.
I wrote you a lot and didn't even get a Christmas card. That kind of hurts, Zachary.
Okay, I'm sorry. I was busy.
I didn't realize anyone was here.
That's us, Dad. We're always the new kids, and it's not fun.
As enjoyable as it's been to have you here, Sarah, it would be best for everyone if you went home now.
Man, I hate kids. Can't we just run tests on rats like everybody else?
Blessed quiet. Now I can bowl.
No, you can't. I just die.
I'll be right back, Mr. Machado.
All right, guys, we need 300 posters, so let's pick up the pace.
Marie, give me 5 or 10 more minutes. It's an emergency.
Throwing a little victory bash in my pool house.
I want to be done being different.
This concludes the proceedings. Deliberations will begin immediately.
Yesterday afternoon.
Stay right where you are. Don't take another, whatever it is you do, closer.
You didn't let me win, did you?
Yeah. I took field hockey as an elective the last 2 quarters.
I mean, you know, if I knew what I was doing, I'd probably really get into it.
When you smile, I check you out. But you so much more.
You know, the ice cream machine?
Only one who knows. So far.
Forget that you could put Somerton High on the map.
I was actually planning on drinking it. Great.
A football. Remind me why we're here again.
To be honest, I voted for the Kevlar cloaking tuxedo, but they think this will sell more books. So who am I?
I mean, you still owe me $5,000 for staying at Garage de la Grandma.
You're some kind of magical being, like an elf or a fairy.
No problem.
Luckily, I don't know anyone who goes here. I'm new. I mean, my name's not new. It's Allie.
There. Now you officially know one person.
Doing okay? Amy and I had our first real conversation.
Garbage.
Oh.
Yeah.
Josh! Josh!
Big air, not those baby bumps you've been riding.
No problem. Name the place.
Oh, chill out. It's just a cookie.
Spit that out.
Fine. I hate raisins anyway.
If you guys like this video, then you should definitely check out our breakdown of the 9 best Disney Channel original movies from before 2003, that is. Click below for that video, and don't forget to subscribe.